takes a great deal of courage to stand up for what you believe is right, to stand up for your people, whatever may be the cost to yourself. But there are people all over the world who are prepared to do just that. Maybe 200 or more die fighting for environmental rights. But this song was written for one young man who stood up for his people in South Africa in 1975. Thank you. for Steven Biko. What happens now is up to you.